Now we are going to solve the next part of this one, which is the first order correction to the energy for the first excited state. And this involves a little bit complicated mathematics because, let me write the question. The question is, what's the first order correction to the energy, and that energy we are going to solve the first order correction to the energy of the first excited state. We are going to find this thing. Now the earlier is the ground state energy was non-degenerate, and we applied the non-degenerate correction term to that energy very easily. But in the first excited state, we know that the levels are basically degenerate. They are triply degenerate. So we will apply the degenerate perturbation theory to this thing. And the degenerate perturbation theory is we know that Wij is equal to sine I zero and H prime sine J zero. And for Ij, I know that they are A and B. So we will have to find the elements of that 3 cross 3 matrix, which we have done earlier. The matrix was basically W, and then it's a 3 cross 3 matrix. So the elements of this matrix is, for this equation, they are WAA. Means when I is A and J is A, so we have psi A0 and H prime applied on them. Similarly, WAB and WAC. Similarly, WBA, WBB and WBC. WCA, WCB and WCC. So this 3 cross 3 matrix values we will have to determine each of them, and then we know that psi A is basically equal to psi 1 1 2, the first excited state. Psi B is equal to psi 1 2 1, and psi C is equal to psi 2 1 1. So these are our psi A, psi B, psi C, and then Wij we will have to determine these elements. Now the diagonal elements, the elements which are in the diagonal are basically resulting the same, because when we look at the wave function, then the wave function is symmetric, it is squared, and if that square shifts between x from x to y or from y to z, means these z limits are different, so we cannot multiply just one solution by 3. These one limit is different, the two are the same. So if this one goes here, mean the limit comes here, then again it will have the same result, the two other will have the same results, and similarly it comes here, then this will have a different, and then these two will have the same result. So the AA, the BB and the CC, they will result in the same, and we can calculate them. As I will write the expression, then I will just point out over there did, the result will be the same for this. So here we calculate the first element of this matrix, which is WAA, and WAA will be equal to what? It will be psi A psi A. So it will be psi 1 1 2 and H prime psi 1 1 2. And this thing I can also write is psi A and V naught psi A, because H prime is equal to this. So I will have to write this thing, and then this is equal to WAA element will come out to be psi 1 1 2. So integral, and as I have discussed this thing in the previous, so I will write this thing directly, or let me do it for the first one as it is, and then for WBB and WCC we will say that they will also come out to be the same. So here this is psi 1 1 2, and we will have 2 over a cube, the first 2 over a cube, and then V naught with this one, and sine, because here is 1 and here is 1, they are the same, so it will be just squared, and this will be sine squared pi over a and x dx. And let me write the limits as well. This is from 0 to a over 2. Similarly, V naught, this I have taken is common, and I have written for all of them because it is just a square of it. Then we have from 0 to a over 2 the y term, which is sine squared pi y over a and dy. And then we have the z term from 0 to a and sine squared pi z over a and dz here. So we have this thing equal to this. Okay, one thing we will have to see here, that this one, when nx is 1, ny is 1, but nz is equal to 2, because it is now the first excited state. So I will have to write 2 here. This is 2 pi z over a. This I will have to see, because this is 1, 1, 2. This is nx here is 1, ny here is 1, and nz here is 2. So we have to keep this thing in mind, that this is now the first excited state, not the ground state. So we do calculate the things here. And this one, let me write as I have solved this in the earlier case as well. So 2 over a cube v naught. What about sine square pi x dz? This was equal, is from the earlier. I have calculated this one, and this was equal to 2 over a, so this was equal to a over 4. The solution of this was a over 4. So a over 4 here, a over 4 here for this. The solution of this was also a over 4. Now we come towards this one, and this is sine square, but we have 2 pi z instead. In the earlier we were having pi z, and now we are having 2 pi over here. So we will have to calculate this integral as well. Now, as from previous, we are having the A here because we have written sine square AX. So in this formula, we have the A value here, the B value here, because we have written B there. The B value here is basically 2 pi over A. Instead of pi over A, we are having 2 pi over A. And now just write this value here, that what this will become, this integral will be equal minus 1 over 2 and B here. So B will become 2 pi over A, and then cos of BX. So B will come out to be equal to 2 pi over A, and X is coming out to be A in the limits. So here this one, and multiplied with sine of this one, so sine A in A is 2 pi over A here, and this is A will come in here, and plus X over 2. So X is here A and 2. Now here I see that this is one, whatever the result is, but I have here A argon and sine 2 pi here. So 2 pi is equal to 0 for this one. Cos 2 pi is 1, while sine 2 pi, all n pi are equal to 0. So this whole term goes to 0 and we are left with A over 2. Because this term is not contributing, it is giving 0. So again we will get A over 2 here. And finally, means this is not affecting. And the previous it was pi over A, now it is 2 pi over A, but as this term becomes 0, so we are only getting the contribution from that X over 2 here. So A over 2. And the next limit is 0, because all you will put 0 here, so it will become 0, and this is 0 over 2, so it is again not contributing. So we got the same result as previous. By simplifying, we will see that it is V naught over 4. Now the sine, the this WAA I did calculate is WAA here is equal to V naught over 4, is like the ground state. The correction is just like equal to the ground state. Now what about WBB and WCC? I am writing equal because I told you earlier that they are symmetric and they will result in the same.